government of India has decided to send copies of Headley's testimony to Pakistan after the 2611 plotter named ISI in Mumbai court. India will also ask Pakistan to record Headley's testimony in Pakistan court so that his statement is admissible in their courts as well.